pushed out of her body, I mean that she has been a benefit to so many people I know in their lives, including myself. She is a God and Satan damn badass all around. And I will love her until the wheels come off of the goddamn taco, or until the taco comes off of the goddamn wheels. Now really, I want to hear the most noise y'all have made tonight. This is her first time as a true solo performer in about a year, Scarlett Harlott.
It's making me think that we're not supposed to.